How to turn on subtitles on Tubi TV. Hey everyone, welcome to another tutorial. In today's video, I'll show you guys how you can easily turn on the subtitles on Tubi TV. But before getting started, make sure to like the video down below and subscribe to the channel. So the first thing you need to do is go ahead and sign into your account on Tubi TV. And once you have done that, you can just click on your user profile and head over to account settings. And on the right side of your screen, you'll see subtitles and appearances. Just tap on it. Now you can adjust your subtitles, its size, its color, and background colors all from here. So you can choose your font size if you want it small, medium, or large. You can also see a preview of how it will look on your TV. You can choose to turn off the background as well, or you can just turn it on. And under your advanced settings, you have your letter type, so you can choose your font. And once you have done that, you can also choose your styling, like you want it raised or depressed or uniform. It's all up to you. Now just click on save. And now to turn on your subtitles, you can just head over to your Tubi TV, play anything that you want here. So head over to movies, play something right here. Now, once you start playing something, you will see the top subtitle icon right here at the bottom. Just click on it and then you can turn on the subtitles like this. You can also do English audio description as well. And if you turn on English and turn on the subtitles, you should be able to see the subtitles below right here. And it's as easy as that. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.